It's All Things Considered from NPR News. I'm Guy Raz.
And I'm Melissa Block. This week, the a cappella group Pentatonix was crowned the winner on season 3 of The Sing-Off. That's a vocal competition show on NBC. They got a Sony Music recording contract and $200,000, and then they got to come to NPR West and sing for us. As you can tell, their sound features strong bass lines and percussive beatboxing. No instruments, just the human voice. Oh, oh. What did you tell them? Video killed the radio star. Video killed the radio star. Pentatonix, as the name suggests, is made up of 5 singers. They are Scott Hoying, Avi Kaplan, Kevin Olushola, Kirstie Maldonado, and Mitch Grassi. That was fantastic. Pentatonix, thanks so much. And Kevin, that's you beatboxing the wild range of percussive sounds we're hearing, including that little kind of, what is that, a flute in the middle that you're trying to do?
Maybe a little bit of that.
It's an incredible thing. How did you learn to do that?
I just kind of always played around with it when I was a kid. I did a cappella for a year boarding school and then learned more when I was in China. I lived in China for a year and a half on a fellowship to study Chinese. Did some more there, learned from friends, and then started doing other combinations like playing cello and beatboxing together.
That's just a great big sound from 5 voices. It does sound like a whole lot more people in that room. Be sure there
definitely.
Are.
Thank you.
And Avi, you're supplying some of the low end there.
Yeah.
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 How low can you go?
Right now, probably like a low A.
Which is what? How does that sound?
Let me see.
I love you, Avi.
Yes.
Ooh. So, Scott, tell me about how the band started. You were in high school with Mitch and Kirstie in Arlington, Texas.
Yeah, I went to high school with Mitch and Kirstie, and the 3 of us kind of just started singing for fun. And we put a video up on YouTube of the 3 of us singing a trio song. And it got a little bit of attention, and people seemed to like it. And then when I went to USC and joined SoCal Vocals, I learned about the show The Sing-Off, and I decided I really wanted to try out with Mitch and Kirstie. And we decided to add a bass and a beatboxer. Avi, who we found through a friend, and then Kevin, we found on YouTube, playing cello and beatboxing.
Not
he
too
has
many
a viral video. Not too many of those. And so it added a whole lot.
It definitely filled out the sound.
This is Mitch?
For sure. Yes, this is Mitch, by the way. yeah, because before we didn't have that low end in our songs, and we also had to snap for vocal percussion, or lack thereof. So, yeah, we would just snap our fingers.
Along. Or worse, we would try to beatbox ourselves.
That was really bad.
Which was, it was, you know, A for effort. It wasn't terrible.
Well, give us just a sense. Give us a little bit of a song out there live in the studio.
Okay, sure.
So foreign, it's supernatural, extraterrestrial. You're so hypnotizing. Could you be the devil? Could you be an angel? Your touch magnetizing. Feels like I flow. You're from a whole other world, a different dimension. Extraterrestrial, this is transcendental on another level.
bless me. Infect me with your love and fill me with your poison. Take me, take me.
Wanna be your angel,
ready for abduction. You're an alien. Your touch so great. Supernatural. Extraterrestrial.
Wow. Now, who was doing that sound? It sounds almost like a mouth harp in there.
Avi.
Avi, that's you? How do you do that? Can you tell us, or would you have to, you know, shoot us?
I wouldn't shoot you, I promise. let's see. Really what you do is you take the natural overtones in your voice and you accentuate them with your tongue in your, you know, mouth.
Okay, demonstrate, because we can all try this at home. Wow. That is an amazing thing.
Thank you.
I can just picture listeners all over the country right now trying to do what you just did and failing terribly. Yeah.
I mean, it's really fun, and it's cool because we do only have 5 people, so if I can sing 2 parts at once, that's always nice.
Wow. Mish, can you describe when I can't see, Avi, because you're out in L.A., can you describe what he looks like when he's doing that?
Yeah, it looks like he is, I don't even know, it's...
It looks like he's about to kiss someone, but really.
It looks like.
Oh yeah, it's like I'm scared to give you a kiss.
Yeah,
you
know, it's very sexy. Yeah.
What can I say?
Well, Kevin, Avi, Scott, Mitch, and Kirsty, thanks for coming in to talk with us and to sing for us. Would you sing us out with something?
Of course.
Bum 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 bum.
Hello, hello, baby, you call, I can't hear a thing. I have got no service in the club, you see.
Kevin Alushala, Avi Kaplan, Scott Hoying, Mitch Grassi, and Kirsty Maldonado are Pentatonix. You can see videos of more Pentatonix songs at npr.org.
Sorry, I cannot hear you. Just a second, it's my favorite song they're gonna play. Then I cannot taste you with a drink in my hand. You should have made some plans, but I knew that I was free. But now you won't stop calling me, I'm kinda busy. Stop calling, I don't wanna think anymore. I left my head and my heart on the dance floor. Stop calling, I don't wanna talk anymore. I left my head and my heart.